couple of hours out of 12 points to the Premier League final feature the mascot Vipers and the Sydney City Eagles in white. The Vipers finished first in the competition, 2 points clear of the Eagles, but it was the Eagles who made all the early running. The Eagles lost 6-3 against the Vipers in the semi-finals, but early on Vipers goalkeeper Daniel Nizic was in great form. This final was the perfect example of futsal in its purest form. Two teams displaying skills of the highest order. In the 13th minute, the mascot Vipers came ever so close to breaking through. Daniel Ferrinto struck the bar, and then Christopher Economidis tried his luck. The Vipers were now on the roll after the early Eagles' pressure, and it only appeared to be a matter of time before they would strike. You must admit, this was a great game to watch. The pressure was starting to tell the Vipers with one player booked early in the second half. Futsal finals are played in 20-minute halves. In the 27th, a wonderful solo run from Eagles number 2, Chris Nelmoff, had the desired effect. The Sydney City Eagles led 1-0. Zizic was having a great game in the Vipers' goal now, but there was little he could do in the 37th minute. Nelmoff backheeled against the post, and teammate Paul Zinov was first to react. The mascot Vipers was still in the hunt though, but Eagles keeper Chris Howell did a great job. In the end, captain Peter McCulloch completed an amazing game, with Sydney City Eagles victorious by 3-0.